How we doing? Stream is not in a higher res because some people can't watch a higher res. Not a partnered stream, so we don't get. Nope, you don't get options to transcode without being a partnered stream. So anything I put out, you have to leave. So if I stream in 1080p, half the people who tried to watch it would lag out. Thank you, Crashed MC. 720 will still lag people out. Because right now I am uploading at 1.3 megs. 1.3 megs up. If you have any connection less than that, you will lag out. I didn't know that about XP. All right, while I'm sitting here finishing my hamburger. Who is KEW wins? Oh, KE, Killer Eye, duh. Figured it out. Give myself a medal. Pat myself on the back. Anyone from Kansas City? My sister was. She moved. I want that Google Fiber. Give me that Google Fiber. Oh, yeah. Like, the first match today, it's going to be Forfeit versus Wins. Deceived has made it. Massive is here. Bug, Infamous Raider, Morpheus. IR, Morpheus should be warmed up. I don't think I'm gonna tell you about my sister. Not gonna happen. We gotta click in here. Humpty, Sinad, Killer Eye, Kyle Wins, and Snap playing for Team Wins. I believe Team Wins has one dev player playing. Not 100% sure. Not sure about Forfeit. D for Blue looks like Deceived. And I'm gonna guess Bug or Massive. Killer Eye playing D, Red. He's gonna be playing with Snap, no doubt. Deceived. I'm sorry, it must have been wrong. Deceived grabbed the flag. He wins the first one. First grab, that is. Kyle, as his knack right now, is playing Offensia. Make his way into the base. Strangely uncontested, Bug pops out of the side and poops on him. Yep, sorry, links are disabled. We've been getting spammed a lot. Can I permit? Is that a thing now that we have Moobot? We could try.
Actually, I would need to unban you first, right? Let me see if I can do that.
No.
Oh, it is. What the hell? We got two bots?
I don't know. Try posting that link now. See if it works. I guess that's a thing now. Alwyn's going low, actually, this time. He's actually going to make it out to mid. He's going to hit in the side. He's going to get picked up by Humpty. They're going to collapse on it. It's going to somehow stay alive. Morpheus is going to put that back. Did it still stop you? Oh, okay. Yeah, because we got links disabled. I don't know. I'll work on that now. I'll change it later. Because we just got those bots. I didn't realize they were still here. Everybody's getting bad. IR taking it off to the right. He's gonna make it to mid. Drops low into his base. He's just home free now. No one's there to stop him anywhere. After getting two frags on the defense, he's gonna walk his way out. That's gonna be a 1-0 for Team Morpheus. I don't know. I don't really plan on who I'm gonna broadcast Gizmo. It just sort of happens. There's so many games going on at once. It's all kind of random. Steve's gonna take it left. He's gonna walk out backwards and not see Kaler Eye there to shut him down. Massive somehow picks that up. Massive going low into his base, shot in the doorway. That's gonna be a return. Yeah, is Nob in the chat? I think he has power to unban and permit people. He's there. Steve taking a left. He's gonna pick up cover here. Gonna get cut off. Kyle Wynn's actually returning all the way from the enemy base. Or that. Yes, Scream, I don't know, you gotta talk to one of the admins. I don't have the power to make it happen. What the stats are right now. IR leading his team in points. Humpty leading his team now. Did Scott and this Dr. Flay get unbanned? You guys should be unbanned. Morphe is getting a double kill on the way in. Hit by his teammate, but I think that little bounce knocked him back off of that shot. Too many people were there, though. Nobody's really manufacturing anything in Klondike except for one IR run. Pretty good. So, we are into reg matches now. Serious time. Put your pants on. Better tie your shoes. Make sure they're double knotted. And that making a grab here. Too many blue. There's four blue there. What is going on? Morpheus is on Morpheus patrol right now in his own base. Finally making it out to the right. Kyle's gonna make the shot. He needed to. He's gonna go low. Probably not the bad, not or probably a bad decision, and it was. He's dead. The other flag. Humpty's got it. Went to the left and went poop. Yep, update your will. I'm actually gonna mod. Double kill. Mess, you're a mod now. You can permit people and stuff. Alright, thanks, Dr. Flame. Yeah, it'll take a minute for your thing. So if you type exclamation point permit and then someone's name, they can link stuff. I believe is how it works. Actually, no, they can't. Don't even try it now. Because it's still deleted by default on this channel. So don't try anything yet. Next week, we'll get it sorted. Morpheus multi-killing into the base. Not getting much going on. Watching Snap right now. Kyle actually. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought that was K-E. Killer eyes. Humpty playing D? Is this true? Am I seeing insanity? No, Humpty's going off into the enemy team. He just hasn't got any grabs yet. Humpty trying to get one on the board here. It doesn't quite happen. Humpty going for cover. Gets one on massive. Has to turn and fight. He's gonna somehow make it up high. Steve is there to shut him down on some fallback. Klondike looking pretty serious. All these players got their serious face on. It's round one. You want to set the pace for your team. Kyle wins, hoping that one doesn't mean one map win. IR, make another grab. Let's see how IR is playing. Switch over to him. He had a nuts pricks on. It was crazy. Crazy game. Pulling stuff out. Playing really solid. Gets one on Killer Eye here. Making his way in. Killer Eye is going to spawn on him. Owen's gonna grab here. Tries to go up that middle ramp. The middle ramp, I don't like it. Not right off the bat. There's just so many angles, and you can't look everywhere. Nobody has 360 degree vision. Owen's trying to brute force low. Morpheus is there. Shutting him down. Watching from IR right now. The infrared radar. Standing behind his teammate, gets snipped, trying to throw down some cover. There's the grab. Couldn't quite manufacture anything here. 9 minutes 52 seconds remaining. They are in the lead for map 1. Alright, with a little cheeky shot on Kyle. He's like, guns up, Kyle! Pew-pew! They're opting to wait for his teammate before he goes. KE down. Humpty's gonna make a grab. Not get off the flag stand. Nad running into a whole heap of trouble trying to get out of that area. This flag's actually been alive for a little bit. Morpheus making it around a corner up high after coming up through mid. Goes down. Deed with the grab. Making it around the corner. He needed to take at least one of those down to try and get a little bit farther. Morpheus ran up their mid ramp again, ran into two defenders. Not liking that direction. I'm assuming him and IR, though, are teaming up. Morpheus, another grab. Makes it up this time. Next time it actually looks good. He's going to get the shot he needed. He comes out into mid. Red guy sniping down from high. Deceived is going to be taken down. Sinead makes a clutch return as he had somebody behind him shooting at him. Sinead. Wait, how many Sinads are there? I guess Snap. It was Snap. Making the clutch return. Too many S's. Kyle swinging his mouse around randomly. Makes his way into the base. He's gonna need to start thinking about making this cap happen. 7 minutes, 35 seconds remaining. 1-0 on Klondike. Kyle. Shut down by Massive. Massive brick wall. Gonna get into the base. He's gonna get this flag. Run up that mid ramp. Gonna get the shot on Bug, but there's Morpheus. IR barely hit a killing spree up high. Team not coming in to grab. Kyle Wins has got the flag this time. Nothing doing. Massive shutting down the offense of Red. Got 61 frags, 53 EFF. Bugs got 58. Kyle. Getting rocked again. Humpty has gotten himself up to 3 grabs. Good job, Humpty. I think Humpty's more playing up a cover, I'm gonna assume. Than the grabber. I'm gonna hope. Fingers crossed. Morpheus hitting it. Humpty hitting it. This one's actually staying alive. Humpty comes back, goes to mid, aims for high. There's a guy behind him. He's gonna make it out into mid. He's gonna drop low, land at the feet of his friend. They're gonna spin and hit that shot. Blue is storming the castle, though. Humpty's gonna grab his own flag. Somebody's on the stand! Is it gonna be the return? Holy crap! No, he's the guy screaming, return it, return it, return it! Kyle's gonna get it there. Kyle probably just yelled louder than he ever has in his entire life, which may have hit double-digit decibels. Maybe. Aw, snap. 1-1, 4 minutes, 50 seconds remaining. Things just got a little more interesting. That means Blue needs to concentrate more on capping the flag than falling back now. Yeah. Kyle just has like this breathy, like, voice. I don't know, I can't do a Kyle impression. But he's not very loud. And he's always depressed. Humpty making a grab, getting hit. Going left. The meat grinder. Morpheus making a dub kill. Actually, it's a killing spree on the way in. Too bad everybody spawned on him before he could grab. Morpheus captaining, I think, for the first time. Himself together. I think a decent team. Showed up pretty well for the dev team. Good game. Is Kyle gonna grab this flag again? Spotted. Bug made a weird flip and shot him. IR making the grab. IR was playing out of his mind on Prixon. He's actually gonna live this with some cover from Morpheus. He's gonna get shot down before he can turn around that corner. There's the multi-kill from IR. There's the mega. There's the ultra. Misses the monster. I don't think he would have lived anyway. There was two guys there. So many spawns sometimes. Can't do anything about it. One more guy there, shooting peeps. IR showed up to play today, that's for sure. Right now he's in a 1-1 tie though, a map one. Round one of the reg games. I think this will be important to win for your team to get yourself off to a good pace. 2 minutes remaining. Next cap, I think, is going to win this. I don't think we're going to see anything ridiculous. Humpty picks up his seventh grab. Sieve's got this. IR's there to cover. Couldn't quite make it happen as he tried to go low. There's a grab here. Sinad is actually on the way low. IR is going to spawn on that and return it. Shh. Might be a Morpheus grab coming in. Nope, somebody shot him. I shot by IR. Wrong button. There we go. Now we're on IR. Only pushed like four buttons and I still hit the wrong ones. It's quite impressive. I impressed myself. My ability to hit the wrong things. Now we're juggling with jam. Oh, cat face. Oh, Sinead! Killer Eye dropped off. He knows he's gonna be under him, though. He's gonna look back. Actually, he chased him up. And we're ogling with Olga? What? Questionable. Deceive trying to brute force his way up. Morpheus is going to make his way into the base this time, though. I think he was shut down. I think IR is trying to soften up the defense a little. Take him out of position. And I actually think that works. If you can get them to start spawning on one side, you can run out the other, especially if you have other people grabbing. This Klondike dealing with a lot of spawns. Morpheus brute forcing his way out, though. He needs to make the shot. Oh, too unfortunate. We're fingering with spaghetti. What? Humpty making a multi-kill on the way into the base. Shot down from above by IR, like some sort of bird. Is Detox even on a team this season? Somebody had to pick up Detox. What a fingers are up. We got two red in the base, I believe. Humpty should free grab this. He does. Oh, massive with the hop. Skip the jump. Humpty trying to sneak in again. Sneaky Humpty. I think he's too big of an egg to get to the flag right now, though. Got a 1-1 tie. 1 minute remaining. on Klondike. The map that is just a little bit too blue. Humpty with a weird jump jukes out Bug and needs to grab it now. No, it's too slow, massive. The wall. Morpheus grab, deceived down. I think Humpty is doing the patrol. Not letting anything by him. Watch for Morpheus, who I believe is doing the same thing, just on patrol. Yep, there's the fallback. Misses one on Humpty. Serious time, y'all. Serious time. 1-1. 1 minute 50. Oh, we're in overtime. Raffle. Morpheus grab, gets the shot on KE, runs up the mid. Beat down by Kyle wins, but that's kept Humpty on the other side. I'm sorry, he's grabbing. He's actually going to make it out to mid this time, I believe. Maybe? Nope. Morpheus there to shut it. Did I just fly into that wall? No? Okay. I was confused. Double grab! We're going to watch Deceived. Get cut. I cut you! I saw you hack. Kyle Wynn should make a grab here. Morpheus shot in the face. He's gonna get spawned on, yeah. That's why I don't like that mid-ramp. Get off to a side here. Just don't like it. Not my friend. It's an ad. Staying alive a little bit longer. Coming to the left. He needs to make this kill. He needs to turn around now. Oh, he's boosted to mid! It's kept alive! Blue collapses on it. There are just too many there. They shot the first one. Unfortunate. Kyle, nice grab here. Kyle's gonna get a double kill. This is gonna be dangerous. Decides to come back. No, go for it. Oh my god, the mega kill. He's out mid. He needs teammates. Friends. Help me, friends. Snap, keeping it alive. Morpheus, clutch return. Morpheus had more than one clutch return last season. Kyle, starting to come alive here. Maybe he actually drank a Red Bull. Hits the Ultra into the base. Why mid-ramp? Why? Speaking of Red Bull, I think I might drink something with caffeine here in a second. Get all crazy and hopped up. Mega kill again from Kyle. Maybe he finally turned on his monitor. 144 hertz of pain. Finally taking effect. Coming in. There's the killing spree. Kyle is tired of playing this game. He wants the multi. Oh my god, dead. Yep, first red game map. Already overtime. Kyle's starting to come alive though. It's only a matter of time unless they shut him down. Play offense, Kyle! Stop chasing Deceit! Deceit is gonna get them all! That's what you get! You're wasting time! Go get the flag! Alright, there we go. See, I think if once you start patrolling, like you're not putting up enough offensive pressure, in my opinion. Because they were starting to get out. And now Blue's gonna have the offensive pressure because they're gonna be coming in the base. I got Morpheus patrolling the front. Kyle falling back a lot. Sees IR, he's gonna... Yep, see, now the defensive pressure is gone. Morpheus has got it. He is gonna get collapsed on, but... There are no flags. Coming out of the base. Deceived. I wonder if Deceived is rusty. I haven't seen him pug. Paco did not sing yet, no. Morpheus getting collapsed on. Kyle's got it now. There we go, Kyle. Defensive pressure. Watching from IR. Trying to cover his teammate that's in that base. Too many red in that one room, though. Double flag grab, both went nowhere. Klondike match turned into sort of battle, some sort of war. Some sort of something. Everybody above 100 now. Massive doing some nice patrol of his base as he's playing D. I'm actually kind of impressed by his abilities this game. We got a good grab here by Morpheus. Gonna drop low very quickly. If he makes it out this door, that's gonna be it, I think. No! Blue needed to have been there. I think Kyle picked Klondike. Humpty's got it. Not making it too far. Kyle's got the flag. Humpty's trying to cover. Kyle's actually going to make it up to mid where Humpty is. I think he's just going to waltz through. He did. This could be it. It's down. We're going to need some teammates coming in. Blue's trying to... No! He missed it! Oh my god! Who was that? I think that was Kyle. I think Kyle jumped from it. He was... Oh, that was a good game. Good guy, people. Was that you, Kyle? Yeah, it was Kyle. Kyle says he missed it. He went to it, jumped off, ran back up. His whole team touched it, exploded. He picked it up again. It came back. The cap. Ridiculous. All right, let's switch games. Who's playing? OD beating 2 Paco. On Dooku. 1:37 remaining. That's going to be a win for OD. Catch it, Heat, Blizz, Banco, Rev. Versus Ramjet, Paco, Nob, Mintek. Mintek showed. And Mr. Toy Mac. Play some Beef Monkey. Oh, God. Got the stats again. Hatchet, 1 cap, 1 assist, 5 covers, 22 grabs. The man is a beast. He playing offense, not doing bad himself. 2 caps, 14 grabs, 6 covers. Look at the teamwork on this OD team. Hatchet's got this flag again. Doing some fancy maneuvers. Just hands it off to Heat, who makes it out to mid. Knob's going to shut that down, though. Like OD taking it to 2 Paco. 30 seconds, we're gonna wait for the end of this. Is Team OD looking strong? Who's the captain for Team OD? Someone let me know. Hatchet's running around? Isn't that Rick James? Nah, oh, it's Gizmo, that's right. I don't know why I keep forgetting Gizmo. Hatchet, run! No! No, it doesn't count! He's on the stand! Look how close he is! Rueful. He had swung his rifle to the left a little bit. I think that would have counted. You're right. Paco is missing Bleh. Bleh no aquí. No está. E. Look, we got three matches going on now. Forfeit's playing another one. OD and Team Paco. And, oh, that's a pug. Like another pug. I guess we'll wait here and see what the next map is. Command. I could do a command. Watch a command. Do it. I'm down. You down? Downtown? Alright, that was dumb. Benko, Heat. I thought Heat was supposed to play D. I guess not. So it's Benko and... Rev? I'm assuming it's Rev. I want to say Blizz is probably on cover duty. Eating hatchet grabbing. Guess who just did that? Hatchet. Sowing some hacks. This guy. Look at this guy. Stop abusing UT! You're making UT cry. Why he made it all the way? Yeah, that is a ban if he does that in match. That is a ban. And probably instant disqualification team. So I'm assuming he's not gonna do that in match. I thought I heard that one of the servers did go down. I don't know much about that though. Did he now? Alright. Ready to see how Hatchet does this match. We're only waiting on Paco to click here. I assume he's giving some sort of speech. Pump his team up. Or he's eating stir fry, one of the two. We gotta click in, here we go. Let's start off with Hatchet, as I miss him. See how this goes, this guy. He's turning on Miley Cyrus, yes. Hatchet immediately taken down by Paco. Paco can't be playing D, surely not, as Knob's gonna grab the flag. Knob. One of those underrated players from nowhere who comes in and always does good. Always a solid player. I think he was suffering from connection issues last season. So probably didn't play to his full potential. Dirtbag. Didn't make his way to the beast. He's gonna cover his teammate Heat. No, he's not. Actually, is that Paco? Alright, I have to switch. Paco. Think is playing D. Oh my god. Anyway, grab here. Mintek has cover. He's gonna make it through mid. Cutoff corner is not clean. It's gonna be picked up anyway by Blizz. I'm sorry, Toy Mac. That was Blizz dying. Knob puts that away as Paco team makes an early cap on command. Of course, on command, this is not like Klondike. This is a super high fragging, high capping, action-packed map, so Rev already on his way out of the base. Gets a boosted right past that guy out of his shot. My voice starts to go down. Cut off corner is not clean. Other flag trying to come out the other side. Shut down by nobody. It's picked up by Heat. Heat at his flag room. And that's a return cap for blue. I kind of messed that one up. I didn't realize it had gotten so far so quickly. So quickly. And we're tied up at 1-1. I'm going to assume that's Banco playing some D. As Hatchet has no grabs. Hey, what? Rev. Trying to be helped out by his teammate. They're going to spawn kill this guy. This is going to look clean if they can cut that. Cut the corner off. No, it's a fallback for Toy Mac from the other side of the map. Excellent heads up play. It turns out there is three red here. Heat, there's no chance of getting around that corner. Blizz is shot though. Blizz, and then returns that. Wait, what? How come I keep thinking Blizz has the flag? Hatchet's first grab goes down. He's got three covers though. So it's not a total loss. JK. Paco, taken down by Hatchet. Says, your fancy ducking schemes will not work for me, sir. Heat, coming through mid. Cutoff corner is under siege here. Both flags. He needs to kill the red guy. Gets Mintech. Base is dirty, dirty. Base is real dirty. That is kept in the base, though, and Reb's gonna cap that. 2-0. So who is the captain of OD? Did we find out? I don't remember. Oh, it's Gizmo. God, that's the second time I've done that in this one game. I am so good at this. Boy Mac running past the defense. He's going to get a grab here. It's a double grab. Boy Mac's going to get Banco. I think one is behind him, possibly. He needs to cut off the angle. Both flags are still out. Cut off corner is clean, but he's shot. That should stay alive. It is. Banco's gonna pick that up, run it into his base. Thanks, Crashed. Banco's gonna drop that. Rev picks it up, gets shut down by Paco. He ends up with it. Red flag under siege. They're gonna take that player out, though. Heat's gonna suicide? And give it up to Rev. I don't know about the suicide. Goes for the YOLO flag spot here. Flag is down. Fintech's gonna save it. Rev's still alive but under siege. It's a dub. Paco frowny face. Heat's gonna insta return that. 3-1 in favor of OD. Which is Gizmo's team! I know this. Double flag grab. Heat's got it. He's actually gonna switch off to the right. I don't know if they know about that. They're not attacking him yet. They could be on the other side of the map. Cut off corner. Looks clean, but base is really dirty. Don't send your flag in there. Oh, red is just white. Just deleted off the map, and that's another cap. 4-1. Boymac gonna get this one alone in the base. Shh. Goes to mid. He needs to get this shot. Nope. Mid's always a little questionable. Go shooting Mintech. Hatchet double killing the D. He's gonna nail Paco. They're gonna know where he is. Ran drop. Shoot some Mintech's got the flag again. Not getting too far. Learn how to aim. Boy Mac running it backwards beautifully. Oh no, Rev! From behind. I think Benko was idle there.
What?
Mintek's still alive with his flag. He's gonna run uncontested out to the left. Oh, there they are. I was like, where is the enemy? Mr. Knob. Guy behind you. Guy above you. Oh, Knob's gonna kill Bliss. That was funny. It is charging into the base now. Nope. You know what I need to do? I need to turn on. Team color. There we go. This flag coming through mid. Rev. Cutoff corner is good. Sniped, but I think that's gonna stay alive. Is it? That guy just ran past this flag. It's just here, waiting for. Did that blue guy just miss the flag? What? What? What just happened here? I am confused! Let's go full retard. Where's this other flag at? Let's return now. Double flag grab, we're going with Knob. Gonna try and run away from that, he's gonna get hit. Other flag is actually heading out, Hatchet, taken down by Mintek. I wonder why Mintek's not playing D. Heat with the grab's gonna pick up cover form of Hatchet. That's just gonna get one, two. That's gonna stay alive. We're watching from Rev. He's actually stalling there as Toy Mac is gonna get killed on the other side of the map. Why are you shooting at nothing, Rev? No! He's running by himself. He's gonna pick up cover. Base is gonna be dirty. No one's covering cutoff corner either. Gonna make it to his base. Other flag is crossing mid. It is dead. Blizz is gonna return that, I believe. No! Rev, it's all up to you, buddy! No! 4-2. Team Paco gets another one. So OD's D is Blizz and Banco. I wonder if Blizz is using a mic. I'm gonna assume he's using a mic. Paco still playing D for his team. Hatchet's taking down Paco. Hit by the spawn, unfortunate. It's one. Info like that doesn't come cheap. I'm just gonna assume yes. Playmaker has the flag. He's actually gonna get picked up by Knob. I think that's a return. Yeah, Rev's gonna put it back. Pete's got this one. Nothing doing. Hatchet's gonna spawn on Mintek, take him down. Left side of the base is dangerous. That should be three blue coming in. Heat's already got this flag. He's gonna go away from his cover though. Gonna get one kill there. He's gonna need to take that one down. Nope, Knob's gonna return that. Good comms. This flag in the hands of Toy Mac. It's gonna be in some dangerous angles. Cutoff corner, I think, is dirty. It is! Somebody fell in the slime. I caught you. Who was that? Way back, make another grab. He's got a bunch of blue on him, though. He's gonna need a little bit of cover. He's got 10 grabs. Mintek with 11. Need a few more covers on red. Makes more stuff happen. Mintek's got this flag. Reb's gonna get the better of him at the corner. Double flag grab. Hatchet's already down. I think that's gonna get picked up. Nope. Wow, blue almost knocked his. Oh, one of them got it. The other one failed. No, no. The comedy. The comedy. That was funny. He, all in his lonesome, just running away. No problem, guys. I got this. Keep that base clean. What? Where is your flag? It's under siege on the other side of the map. Reb's gonna drop it. Ram drop. Nope. What is it? Ramdrop's gonna stay alive this time. And stay down. Ramdrop taking down Hatchet, the last man standing. Ramdrop drops his. Hatchet's gonna put that back, and that's gonna be a 5-2. Is OD flexing their muscles on command. 5 minutes remaining. Rev covering his teammate. Cut off corner. Nope, it's gonna get sealed up. 6-2, a quick 6-2. As blue starting to run over to Paco. Hatchet's got this one. He's bouncing around out of the slime. Comes back. Paco's there to shut him down, though. Rueful. Another flag in the hands of Heat. Already halfway. Through the cutoff corner. Gets Ram drop as he comes through. 7-2. This one. He's gone. I wonder if this is map 1 or 2. This is map 2? I think? Loser. See what else is going on out here. We'll see what happened in Forfeit versus Snep on Dooku. Versus Snep? Versus Humpty Wins, or Wins. Whatever, this other team. That team. 1-1 on Dooku. Quite unlike the OD Paco map. We are in another 1-1. 27 seconds remaining. Oh, no, we just went into overtime. Yeah. I think both of these two teams are a little frag heavy in the mid. I think it's gonna be my guess. I want to see what Massive's score is. He's actually on the bottom. He was doing really good last game. Orpheus, 10 grabs. Sned and Humpty, 7 and 8. Kyle with 0. Yeah, not very many. Not big on the grabs, these two teams, I see. Which is rather important in CTF. Just saying. See what Kyle is doing. He's obviously playing offense. Or a really terrible defense. Running into the base. Nah, 3D doesn't work on a lot of the new maps, so not the best strategy. Kyle gets his first grab. Hits up the bouncer. I can't believe he didn't get shot in the back. Bug takes it or gets shot down. Lands and deceives sights. Murphy's got the flag here. He's gonna hit the stairs. I think he's gonna make it out of these stairs. Train of red. They're gonna fly over. That's gonna allow blue to pick that up. There's a crap ton of blue. Just get it in the doorway. No! Red steamrolls their way back and returns it. Man, I thought that was it. But it wasn't. Massive is playing D standing on the flag stand. Funny. Kyle, oh, wasn't you expecting that, were you, Kyle? He's right there. Kyle has 0 grabs. What? I thought he got a grab. He reconnecting every time he grabs? Can't have those stats. Where's the mega kills, Kyle? Come on! Double boost in high, that was pretty good. Humpty's gonna make the grab. I'm flying back up and land on Bug. If Bug had been taken down, that would have been a really good run. Humpty boosted in again. Bug is obviously causing them trouble, because Morpheus has got this flag. He's gonna bounce up high, get the shot on KE. Snap's gonna make that twisting, spinning shot coming up. Big fallback on blue there. Looking from IR. It's one. It's the dub. It's the multi. That is an unfortunate jump. He didn't want to hit that edge and come up in that weird angle. Oh my god. IR still playing solid after playing for this many, a couple hours now. Whoa. IR is gonna be here in time for cover. His runner went down. KE takes them both. Going down this time. He's gonna know Kyle's there. Oh, the calls. Good comms. Shot right when he came around that corner. Humpty's gonna make it into the bounce room. Nope, Bug's there. Morphe says this one. He's actually got IR above him for cover. Morphe's gonna make the jump. IR is not there to take it though. 6 minutes in overtime. Has any other game started? I think Sickest is getting ready to play somebody. Play Snakey's team, it looks like. Nad making his way in. Lots of blue fallback. All chasing him. Empty. The base looking for Bug. Bug flying up! Like a majestic seagull. Double grab here. Lots of red in this base. Other flag is still alive. Switching over to that. It's already in mid. He's gonna fly down in his entrance. Excellent run. Whoa! Almost cut off. Hits that bouncer, which is unfortunate. I think it's still sealed up. IR. Taking it home. Team Morpheus wins one. Over... wins. So I don't know if that was a split or not. I don't remember. Who won the other one? That's a split, because Morpheus lost Klondike. Got it. Sweet lemonade. Sweet lemonade. I think somebody's about to start here. Klondike. Ooh, Monk's here. Yay for Monk. Cobra, Cud, TR3, Monk, and Riven. Team Cud. Versus the Dog Pound, I think. Kane, Nero, Spidey, Apocalypse, looking for Pete. I'm sure Pete's around here somewhere. I'm gonna get something to drink. Be right back. I'm back. It hasn't started? What's going on here? What's the deal? Two nines. Target eliminated. A command, huh? Snakey Poo, Thickest, Nuke, Impure, Rum, Silverwing, AE. Thickest minus JYB. Looking for a game to start. Got 10. Looks like Imperius versus Nacht. They're voting a different. Different map. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where W is in. Or slash slash apostrophe. Slash slash apostrophe dot.
Hello.
Hi.
Hey.
Heyo.
How are we doing here? Also, I think they said I was quiet the last time, which is cool.
I think I turned you up.
Oh, you turned me on, that's for sure.
Whoa.
Oh. You wanna go to Fun Times 2, perhaps?
No.
No?
Why, what's happening in Fun Times 2?
There's a match going on. Oh, no, never mind, there's a pug.
Yeah, it's a pug.
Sorry. Forgive me.
Unless you're playing... No, that's... I think that's a scrim.
Oh, is it?
I think.
Oh man, these matches are just...
Because Rage is on both sides, so unless their team meltdown and they're fighting against each other...
Yeah, maybe. There's a bunch of in-house fighting. It's something similar to my team right now.
Who knows? Clan Killer's getting to play. That's good.
You know which match you want to watch now?
Everyone starts.
Everyone starts? It's a race?
It's a race.
Oh, shit.
Sawsnake, IMT, Rainio, and Mad Teta? Is that right? Is that Mad Teta?
Mad Titties? Yes. Oh, no. Mad is Madden.
Madden? Who's Madden? Where's Mad Teta? Whose team is Mad Teta on?
Oh man, I was talking to myself. He is on Scream's team, The Incredibles, Los Increíbles.
Excellent.
I'm sorry.
Looks like... Nope, this map didn't start either.
I think Command is pretty close.
Yeah, Ultron. Who's Ultron?
Ultron? Oh, Ultranova.
Oh, I guess that makes sense.
It makes complete sense. Man, there's so many people on TeamSpeak, it's a nightmare to find and talk to anyone. But I'm okay with this. Do we know if they're waiting on JYB? Is JYB there? For the sickest?
No, JYB is not here.
Is he... Do we know if he's no-showing for Relio, or...?
Sorry, I'm laughing at... Thank you. I heard he's no-showing for real.
Oh.
Like, he was gonna show 100%, and then something came up that was important, is what I heard.
Yeah. I mean, he told me he had a bunch of big stuff planned for today, and that he's gonna try to make it, but I guess the cookie crumbled in the wrong direction. Also, I saw you watched my game. I'm a bit unhappy about this.
I'm sorry. What forced you to play D? I thought you would put Mintek on D.
We didn't have Blair. So...
Oh, what happened to Blair?
Apparently his internet went out. But Vanity said that he was gonna fix his car and drive over. So, should be no problems.
Don't do that while I'm taking something to drink.
I'm sorry!
Vanity, there's somebody I haven't heard about in a long time.
I say we go to IP too. I think Sprint is about to get underway.
I'm already there. 10,000 steps ahead of you, buddy.
I'd say you're only about 4 steps ahead of me, but...
You don't know how fast I run.
Probably really fast.
I'm like Usain Bolt Jr.
Oh my god.
Usain grins.
How did your match go, Masked Humpty?
We won Klondike in overtime.
Yeah.
And then we lost in overtime. Both teams 1-0 up on the map they lost.
That's cool.
But yeah, it was a good game. As soon as they managed to trade Sturm out for Nate, so they made their team stronger for this week.
That's a good pick for them. Although, I mean, I feel like Deceived and Nate, or Deceived and Sturm are pretty close. Of course, Deceived and Nate are close. That makes me an idiot. Yeah, am I the only team that doesn't have a W so far this week? My goodness.
Oh, no.
Dude, I thought Tupaco was going to get shot in the playoffs, not first week. My God.
This is a nice change for you. You can't like bragging after the first week and then
Yeah. I'll just be depressed. I mean, here, I didn't even play Final Fantasy all week. I was pugging. I was actually playing pretty good today. But I think it's time to start raiding this week.
Oh my God. Are you just going to give up?
No, I'm not going to give up. I feel like I need to raid to keep my composure. Time to raid.
I can't describe how big of a nerd you are right now.
What's up, Dumb Dizzle?
How have the other games gone so far?
Good. We've had a lot of... The development games were really, really fun to watch. I think everybody's split so far. Hatchet's team won, though.
Nope. My team did not split.
Yes, you lost.
But yeah, I mean, I think so far, and yeah, for whoever's tuning in right now, we actually just have a go on Sprinter. This is round one of the global ICTF season. So we're going to be back every week, every Sunday. Mr. Grin's going to be on the microphone, and it should be lasting for the next 2 months as Shiva has a grab.
Oh, Shock won? I didn't know that. Okay. Shiva going low, actually. Going to run into a bunch of peeps that are down there. Soren tried to keep it alive going down. Is it? Oh, Soren, sorry. I'm going to get him and Soren mixed up. Is it just missing an O? Starting off, Sprint coming up. I want to see how good Betray does this season. No, he hasn't been playing all that much. Maybe he started doing stuff after King of the Ring got so
it's
close been, and so heated.
Fed a few bucks.
Has he? Good.
Yeah, he's been fed a few.
Mad, got the flag here. He's juking around on the forgot the name of it. Flag stand, holy crap. I'll retire. Vitch dropping down to the left, runs into a sea of blue. They also look at him from above. He's gonna get the killing spree. His cover goes down. Makes a good shot on Shiva, but he needed two more to get out of there. Apparently Rain won. Shockwave. I don't know who they were playing. That was a dev match though. We're talking main matches. Mr. Whitechuck. Shiva dropping off to the left. Shiva actually got two grabs already. Nice boost into a shot. Another boost that screws up the red guy's fire. That's still alive. It's there. Nope. Returning. Reno puts it back.
Actually, ridiculous. Like, he got shot right into the dude. Stopped him. I mean, I don't know. From my point of view, it looked pretty funny.
I don't know what I said. Why? I don't even remember what I said right now.
That's what are we talking about?
I think this is Final Fantasy?
Yes.
79? Isn't that right?
Yeah. Well, Vince is sitting at level 14 early on. Let's see if he can up it.
Shiva's got a killing spree into the base to a double kill grab. This guy's playing nuts right now. Have Shiva ever played reg matches? Usually a dev player?
He has from time to time. He's been sort of like a filler. He's sort of a six-man fill-in, patch a hole when you need him. But I think he elevated his game to starter status this time around.
Did he join the BenQ club, or what's the deal here?
He actually did. No joke. Rocking that BenQ.
That BenQ. Mad's got a good grab here. He's got cover. Why didn't they pick it up? There we go. Vitray finally picks it up. He was juking and jiving around it. Gonna get hit by shots. Unreal Shots is gonna unreal return that. That was not a very good pun.
I enjoyed it somewhat.
Thank you. Humpty silently disapproves.
I don't know why I disapprove, but yes.
A lot of red there. That flag is going nowhere. They're just all sorts of playing patty cake near that. Shiva coming in. Taken down by IMT. Solid Snake, I think, is a good idea to play D. I'm glad he's in this really up-and-comer. His next flag is actually going to get boosted through here to mid. Yes, good boost. Second time, nope. Down, here comes a red player to pick it up. Renio keeps it alive, but there's blue on either side. Picked up by Vitray. Shots. Going to finagle that one back to his base. I like that word, finagle.
Finagle? I don't even know what that means. What does it mean, Mr. Grin?
Finagle?
Yes.
Like, if you're kind of, like, shiftily get something to work.
Finagle it?
Yeah, sort of like, you know, like, I was trying to put my key into the lock, but I had to finagle a little bit because it was stuck.
Alright, so there I was with my girlfriend on Friday night, and...
Yeah. Nope.
Whoa. Whoa, I'm sorry.
I think if you have to finagle in that situation, it's not good.
Oh my god.
Because either you're crooked or... Nah, we're gonna stop. Okay.
Nah, we're gonna stop. Alright. Pulling the plug. Finagling the plug out.
Oh my goodness.
What's your prediction? How do you think this one's gonna play out right now with Tinker Tailor Angus Cry against Carp Noctum?
I think if Shiva keeps Kaffir playing...
Noctum.
I don't know.
I don't know, actually, either. But it's a grab here.
Angus
trying to get out. Shiva was there for cover, but they're gonna get wrecked on the way down.
Yeah, Impty with some big kills.
I can't see that Udo's team is in this, to be honest.
You don't think so?
I don't know.
Yeah. I mean, look at Solid Snake. Solid Snake was one of these highly rated players, anticipated, rated. I mean, he's sitting at a 43 efficiency, so it's looking like a slow start. They're going to need him to perform if they want to win.
Yeah. I think if Shiva keeps playing like he does, they're going to win this pretty easily. It all depends on if... I almost said if Shots goes bad, but that doesn't usually happen now, does it?
No, he waits until the playoffs to expire.
That flag is still there. Shots is going to put that one back. That's the third save from Shots as it leaving his base. So he's got a good ratio so far. Alright, RMRZ is Ramirez, right?
Yeah, Ramirez. The man hates vowels. I don't know what his deal is.
Hates vowels, he hates cheese. Vitray coming down to the right. He's going to need to get that kill before he goes anywhere. Shots is going to put him away. Vitray, somebody be there for Vitray. Vitray is like, yeah. I need help.
I feel like, I don't know what it is. Maybe because it's the first week, some players have some jitters or they're not used to match-like settings, but I feel like there's a couple dudes who I expected more from, but they're coming up short right now.
Yeah, first, I think you're right. First week, you always forget how serious it is. You're like, oh, it's just like a pug, and oh, it's not. It's serious time.
Like up until maybe 2 years ago, I still used to get, you know, maybe a bit nervous before. Now I don't mind. I think some of these players still have a bit of nerves going.
I would have blamed nerves because my team just lost.
I mean, these people, it's like the first game in GU, I guess. Like Ramirez, Solid Snake, Mad, Rainio. Did he play last season?
Rainio did play, but he was like tossed around a bunch because of the time slots. Even a guy like Ramirez, yeah, I could see nerves getting him a bit. But I mean, he's one of those players who, you know, he wasn't happy about getting picked up. He pugged a lot, got better, and here he is starting. So, living the global and real dream.
Right, Unreal Shots hitting double kill there, rocking 60 EFF, highest in the server right now. IMT is actually right behind him at 57. 32 frags. Betray is already at 44 though, way in the lead. Rinio's got this one. If he can cut off this angle and get a few kills, it would have looked good, but no. Collapsed the pawns. Duh. He was looking down at that window, wishing he could be a light beam or something. Rinio taking down Edge. I thought Edge was going to be playing D, but I guess not.
No, Edge's offense, I mean, he also has been playing pretty good Owen Pugs. I feel like he's one of the players who's coming up a bit short, especially with his salary price tag. But I guess we shall see how things progress. I think he was the third pick. Yeah, he was picked quite early, too. So Imperius is definitely expecting big things as Vitz getting a grab.
Yeah, that's a double. Vitz, did he just drop that? I think he dropped it in the corner. After they double killed the D, I don't know about that.
That was one of the strangest maneuvers I think I've ever seen.
Yeah. The only other time I've seen that was Aven trolling a match and dropping it. They picked it back up, ended up capping.
You know, Vitz and Aven, good buddies. Maybe Aven gave him a pat on the back before and he said, look, Vitzy Boo.
Here's what you do. You smash the F key. Throws everybody off.
Oh, man.
It's actually watch from Vitray, rocking 53 frags highest in the server right now.
He's
nice shot on Shots. That's right, he's grinding. getting all the experience points.
Oh my god. Dude, you know way too much for somebody who's never played.
What? Oh, MMO? Yeah.
Yeah.
I know how it works.
Okay.
Edge, going out to the right. No one's around him. He's going to jump right into Mateta's arms, and instead of a loving embrace, it's a shock rifle to his face.
It's Madden. You just got to think of
what did I say?
Dude. Mateta. Ah. Mateta's getting shoutouts right now, but...
He's playing so good in a different match. It's Madden? Like John Madden?
Yes, like John Madden.
Alright, I can remember that. Angus, possible good look, but Solid Snake's behind him. Don't you. Betray actually running into his base down low. He must have gotten boosted. There is a sea of Lady War Machines protecting him. And that is 1-0. In favor of Nocturne. And I thought of a bad joke. I'm not going to say it.
Don't do it. Whisper it to me.
Maybe I'll tell you later.
All right. Actually, looking at the efficiency, Solid Snake took it from 41 to 55, so maybe he's a late bloomer. An ugly duckling that turned into a pretty swan.
Excellent metaphor.
Thank you.
Edge making his way in up high. I think the defense is... Never mind. IMT is there to say, nope, get out. It's my base, Fizzool.
Also, it's looking like Shiva's coming back down to earth. I mean, he was starting with 60 efficiency, now he's down to 44 and sinking. So, 43. I mean, we're only halfway through, though, and clearly the players are going through spurts. It'll take a couple good spurts from Blue, though, to capture a flag now.
Yep. It's funny how spurts is actually kind of... sort of around what I was going to say for the joke.
Oh! Does it rhyme?
No.
Okay.
Let's stop talking about it.
I want to finagle the joke out of you so bad right now.
No, it's really not going to happen. I want to say that Shiva, I think, has cooled off a bit. He's only at 5 grabs. And Angus has actually picked it up a little bit, got up to 5 grabs. They're having some trouble getting in on IMT and Solid Snake.
IMT, really good player. He's one of those guys who kind of flies under the radar, but he's going to do really well every time. His blue has some guys meeting up right now.
Angus actually waited. He wanted his cover to make this kill. Now he's got to do it himself while under pressure. And that's not work out. I think that would have been a lot different if he had gotten the kill.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Was definitely bad news on that one. I mean, it was so close. It's those kills that make the difference between capping and losing it.
Absolutely. Let's watch Shiva now. Making his way into the base. Doesn't see the defender yet. There he is. IMT. Is it empty?
Empty, yes.
Yeah, I have trouble with the names with the symbols in them. I don't understand.
Alright.
Oh, so he's empty. Like, my car is gas tank. It's empty. No? Alright.
What? Sorry. Oh, my gas is... or my tank is empty. I get it. Sorry, I was reading the Twitch chat for a second.
You can't read and talk at the same time? You're fired!
No, I can't.
Fired! Kill. Fired. Multi-kill. That's a multi-kill from Angus. Solid Snake's gonna spawn in the base and take him down, though. Couldn't quite bully his way in there. 7 minutes, 22 seconds remaining. And I think I pulled a muscle in my neck.
Oh... Alright, there's only another hour and a half of matches. You will be okay.
I should have stretched before I shoutcasted.
Make sure every muscle's loose.
Darn right, Vitz making his way across the map, not getting anywhere. This map is kind of stalemated now from beginning with a lot of grabs. This might be a 1-0.
I feel like there's a good chance that it might be 1-0. I give it a few more minutes, though, before pulling the plug. Shiva's getting the
Shiva's actually going to juke back around. I don't think he saw him. That's going to be disgusting as he's coming out to mid. Here we go. He's going to drop off to the side to his teammates. He's going to actually duck over here. His teammates are trying to control mid. He's getting boosted. I can't even catch up to him anymore.
Oh my god.
Wow, the 1-1. That was a... I don't... Whoa. He juked the shizzle out of that guy.
I like how he knew he juked them, and it was just no looking back. I mean, maybe a quick glance in his rear view, but he just rummied it on out of there.
Yeah. Well, he just was like, got him, guys. control mid.
We were losing hope. We were like, it's looking like it might be a stalemate. And then Shiva's like, nah, you guys are not taking the airtime off me.
He upped his hertz from 120 to 144. Hurts so good. 1-1, 5 minutes, 50 seconds remaining. Shiva rocking that big one cap. Vitray's got the other one.
It's got to be deflating right now for Team Noct. I don't know, like, I wasn't really in too many situations where my team was winning today, but when you're winning, everything feels good, and when you give that up, it's kick in the pants.
Yep. All right, Angus has got this one again. He's actually going to run past Reneo. Nice shot. Saw the guy. He's going to try to cut off the angle. He's going to come out to mid again. He is going to drop low. Two above him. Going to get shot. Needs teammates to cover. Solid Snake's going to land that. Return it with his foot.
Yeah, I don't like that switch by Angus. I mean, he had a lot of muscle on his side. I feel like low middle, unless, you know, you're completely helpless, I feel like it's not a good idea to switch there. Just everybody can get there really quickly. Vitz is getting a grab.
Vitz is going to get boosted right into the Ramirez's face. That's not how you do. As things are starting to slow down a little bit. 449. Actually, they're not really slowing down. A lot of people... I think the defenses are getting a little worked upon. So I find on Sprinter, the defense really doesn't have that many different options to do. I mean, you can switch up hiding in corners and things like that. But once you get their patterns down, it gets easier and easier to get in. It's just, can you do it in time to before the time runs out and you lose? That's how I feel about this game. Or this map.
Oh, for sure. It's one of those maps too. I feel like Sprinta, when I played it back in the day when I first came back, I felt like it was a lot more open. It's pretty tough to cap these days. Like, I don't know if I'm the only one feeling like that. Maybe I've just become impotent with Sprinta.
But you're impotent.
Oh, all that finagling.
Angus dropping down low right. He had cover, but I think there wasn't enough time to get there to be in correct position to do anything for him. As John Madden, trying to make his way in the base, didn't quite make it. Angus has got another grab here. He's going to go quickly to the right, boosted. Going to try and get past through here. No, they're both taken down. Imperius says, hey guys, it's okay. Edge and Shiva let Angus know that wasn't a smart play.
Just happy to know that people are backing me up.
I can never tell if Imperius is being sarcastic or not.
Even when he's born sarcastic, even right?
He came out and says, whoa, that was good. Or I don't know. I can't do it. I give up. Shiva trying to go higher.
Inner sarcasm?
No, I can't be that sarcastic. Reneo is actually going to the right. He's going to try and come low. He's going to jump at the blue player. That's going to get shut down in the mouth of the blue base.
I wasn't running that by Reneo.
Yeah. See, I understand your sarcasm, even though you're British.
Yeah.
British people specialize in it. It's like, it's natural, whereas Imperius... Actually, shit, it's pretty natural for him, too.
I don't know.
Also, Eli is asking in the channel, weren't you supposed to sing something, Packer?
I was, and we'll touch down on that after this map.
Okay, brilliant.
Okay.
Let's check out some efficiencies here. Shots is still at 64, but his partner in defense is at 53 with only 57 frags. MT is at 61. Right up there with shots, doing great. Solid Snake's brought himself up to a 54 with 72 frags. So, I would say defenses look kind of even, kind of balanced for both teams. Maybe that's why it's a 1-1 with 1 minute 55 seconds we're playing. As Imperius is trying to influence the stream. I see him. I see him doing it. Vitz. Making his way into the base here. I think Vitz has been quietly fragging everybody. He's at 106.
He's at 106, but his efficiency is sub 50, so he's dying a lot.
Yeah.
Like the Energizer Bunny, though. He just keeps going and going. Don't care.
One day, he'll eventually kill everything and cap it. It'll happen.
Empty once again, seal on the base. I mean, Empty is coming up huge right now.
Yeah, I'm actually impressed.
Looking like he's doing last season too.
Yeah, well, I mean, he's looking like a primary defender right now with the numbers he's putting. I mean, he's not that far off his shots and stats. Shots was the number two pick in the draft. Shiva's trying to make some miracles happen.
He's gonna get Empty. He's got one cover. They need to get this guy to get away from it. Oh.
Yeah.
Needed to have that decision go earlier. Did Edge pick that up? John Madden puts it back. He says, that's not how you do this play. Don't kill. As White Chuck says, he lost best player. Oh yeah, I guess I should make my crosshair a little smaller.
A little bit.
But it is quite huge. As we're about to hit OT and a 1-1 on Sprinta.
Sprinta, I like how you rolled your R on it. I feel like Sprinta always needs an R rolled.
Yes. There was no R to roll, and yes. Double kill from Angus. What? That's an unfortunate spawn. Empty spawns right in his face. Mr. Grins, can you give me a shout out for no reason? There you go.
You didn't even say who it was then.
Oh, Zach the best.
Ooh. Actually, if we're giving shout outs, I'll give a shout out to Shadowfax, who's playing the first season too.
Yeah, I saw her play earlier.
Shadowfax, I heart you. So that's her shout out. I'll send that to my girlfriend.
45 seconds into OT, and it's oh no, who's gonna win this?
Who think's gonna come through on this?
I think Shiva's gonna pull something amazing again and make it happen.
Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna go with my boy Vitz. I feel like Vitz is gonna do something crazy. I feel like he does something crazy every few minutes, and it will be the decider in overtime.
It's a multi-kill from Edge. Edge trying to go ham in the middle. You need to go ham in the base, Edge. What you doing here, buddy?
Edge sent me only 5 grabs at the minute.
Does he really only have 5? Oh my god. I think things would be different if Edge would be grabbing a little bit more. Because it's really Shiva and Angus in the base. Edge is going to be their fragger. He's on the BenQ crew as well. Sounds like a gang. Some disreputable gang. Vitray's gonna pick up a drop from Renio. It's not gonna get anywhere. Angus, though, is gonna pick up cover. Running backwards. Oh, the cover went in front of him instead of stayed behind him to shoot at somebody. That is unfortunate.
Yes. I think, yeah, everything's sort of stabilized. I think everybody's efficiency is roughly where it should be right now. All it took was 27 minutes of playtime.
Excellent.
What do you think? How about we give this a limit of maybe 5-6 minutes of overtime and then maybe hop into another server?
If you want to.
I mean, you the boss.
No, we will. Actually, Vitz is kind of alone here. He's gonna pick up a cover. Oh my god, pick it up! Radio, keep going!
Radio, circle straight. What are you doing, Radio?
He's going low. He's got a mountain sea of blue. A bunch of blue guys actually ran by him, though, and there was no red around.
Was I the only one that saw that? That instead of hightailing it out of there, he started circle strafing?
Unfortunate. Uh-huh.
I mean, it's one of those. Well, no, you know what?
$1,300 player.
But no, but the thing is, in certain contexts, it's a good idea to circle strafe and try to kill the guy. But if you're leaving out low on Sprinta, every second that you wait in the base, it's just more time for people to fall back on you. So it's sort. Angus with a grab right now.
Yeah, I was actually watching his cover, who decided to stay in the base and fight a guy. That's gonna be a return.
Maybe it was Edge.
Circle strafe of death.
I feel like Edge and Heat are. Or like a duo, and I always thought Edge was better, but it looks like Heat is outplaying him in day one.
I think Heat was doing a little bit better. Ah, Heat won. Lawful. Oh. Waffle. Waffle.
Also, looking at the pings, right now Ramirez is pinging less in Holland than Shiva in California. I don't know what I'm choking on.
Choking on your tears.
I think so.
Is this guy?
Jib didn't show up for his own team.
Nope, Jib had some important things to do, apparently. Madden's gonna grab that. Drop low. Toe tap a blue guy. Get blasted by Shiva. So. Four minutes. 41 seconds to OT.
Give him maybe one or two more runs and then pull the plug on these dudes. Cause
I'm gonna wait till 6 minutes.
6 minutes? That's the cutoff? Yep. Like it. Looks like we have some nice Dookaloos going on as well. Yes.
Yes. Excellent input. Just kidding. It should be a grab for Reneo here. He's got one cover. Shots is gonna shut that down real quick. Nope, Madden's gonna pick it up. Picks up, I think, Vitray. The boost! Through the- Oh my god, there's so many blue there! Just run for it! Run! Nope.
Nope. Didn't get anywhere. That was a pretty nice attempt. I thought you were gonna do, run, Forest!
Nope.
Guy runs past his flag into the screen at the back.
Vitray's got a grab. Gonna get a nice shot on shots. Angus is there.
Good. Shiva going down as well. Actually, Humpty, you wanna be our eye in the sky and tell us what's going on in other games?
I don't think he wants to.
Yeah.
It's six minutes right now.
I was just trying to figure out what Snicky's team name was again. Aston Mouth and back.
Yeah.
Currently beating Sickest 1-0 on Dooku.
Are they really?
It looks like the Sickest is just about to cap. Silverwing's just getting cuddled into the base. It's 1-1.
That's actually probably going to be a decent one to watch, maybe.
I think they got destroyed on command by the looks of it. From the stats.
Yeah. Everybody called that as a win for Sickest. Rumbum, Rummy boosted all the way to his stairs. Oh, it was.
We have a standoff. It's probably the fastest paced Dooku I've ever seen. 1-1 and we got a standoff.
Wait. Snakey's team beat Sickest?
Yeah, they won 7-1 on Dooku on command.
Yeah, but I mean, what? No Jib, it's to be expected.
Who else? Tony and Jib. Yeah, Tony missing too.
Oh wait, Fallacy is missing
Fallacy,
as well.
So
we're missing a bunch of the big guns and we're having ourselves a good old-fashioned shootout as...
Yep. Snakey Poop hiding up high in his base. Gonna jump across. He's about to do something insane because it's Snakey.
See, I pulled the same maneuver as Snakey Poop, but it didn't work because Hatchet got a monster kill.
And there's your difference.
Looking like Ultra Nova is playing super well. I didn't really know much about Ultra Nova coming into the ICTF season. I knew he was pretty good at shots.
Oh, he's down.
Ooh. Clutch shot by Dickfish.
Dickfish is going to save that.
He was literally like a millimeter from that. Could smell it.
Smell the flag. Smells like grape juice. I don't know why. Silverwing goes down. I think that's a... I don't know. I can't get over there.
Yeah. In the other game, who let the dogs out? That's right, isn't it?
Yes.
Beat Kut's team 5-2 on Klondike. And they are currently playing Dooku. Lots of Dooku picks today.
Yeah, Dooku's been played a lot.
They're still waiting for clicking on Dooku.
Dooku's a comfort map, though, so it makes sense that a lot of people are going to be picking it.
Nuke under some pressure here. That's a return by Chris. Snakey's gonna cap that, and now they're up 2-1 on Sickest.
When it rains, it pours.
And Snakey's team looking big. A lot of people had wrote them off before that started.
Yeah. As I said, it's actually nice to see both of the big guns missing. It's making it a much better game, I think. I mean, if one team had Jib or one team had Fallacy, probably be a bit more off balance.
Right.
Also, Eli says, shout out to Uo for letting us play Bleak in our dev match.
Aww.
So, big shout outs to Uo.
Poor Ulo.
Poor Paco, who just got obliterated in a dev match, only to hear, you'll never guess what just happened.
You got two blues coming in to grab this. From Bum. Love that name. Getting pooped on. Too bad.
Yeah, I feel like Rummy's having a pretty tough time right now. He actually did pretty decent on the first map in the dev, but after that he was falling apart. I'm not sure what's going on. I think he actually might be raiding a bit too hard, so Jib's gonna need to hype him to play some more Unreal Tournament.
Well, Rummy's more of just a grab player. He needs somebody.
No, you know what? Yes and no. I mean, dude, the past couple King of the Rings, Rummy makes the finals, or he's one away from making them. He can frag. He's just not showing his potential right now as he hits a double kill, bouncing up high.
Yep. Pooped upon, comes up, AE gonna grab, not gonna get too far, I'm gonna put my camera back out in mid. Check some stats.
Also, next week hopefully we have some spectating prizes for you, which will make it wonderful.
I love wonderful.
You love wonderful? Oh my god, me too. Yes. That's sneaky boo with a grab going down. Rumbum trying to power grab it. I mean, like right now he's on pace for maybe 75 frags. I mean, this is a much weaker team than he could be playing against. We're gonna need to see Rummy stepping it up now.
You can get one on energy. Dickfish is flying up. I hate when they shoot me when they're flying up. So annoying.
Actually,
it's a grab from Silverwing trying to go quickly. Dickfish is gonna stop that one as well. Chris, he's up above. He's gonna make it into the stairs. Gonna come out low right into Nuke's gun.
Oh, and as an update, we now know that Tinker Tailor Angus Cry won Sprint 2-1 in overtime. As Imperius is querying and making sure that everybody sees and everybody knows.
Thinkapoo's got a grab here. He's picked up a cover, hits the killing spree on the way out. He's gonna make it to mid here. Gonna need to get that blue guy hit from above. Saved right on the flag. Picked up by Dickfish, actually moved the wrong way just a bit. There's so much havoc going on right there. Look at all the blood spots. And that is returned very sneakily by Silverwing coming down from behind. Put that one back.
Dude, your stream is goddamn disgusting. What happened?
I don't know.
Dooku bloodbath.
Somebody exploded. A lot.
A lot?
A lot is an understatement.
Did you not disable Gore or something?
I actually turned it on.
Oh!
Ha! Yes.
It's been so long since I've played Unreal Tournament with Gore, but I guess it's an interesting experience.
Good. Yeah, this thing's kind of stabilized here with 9 minutes remaining.
Two to one. Maybe we'll hop in and give some other people some airtime. Let's see what the best game going on right now is. There's a bunch of dookies going on.
You're a bunch of dookie.
Dookie.
Tim and Exist. They're going to be playing Rune and Dreary. You want to watch Rune? Maybe. They're just going to be starting making their way into the server now. So, like, 4 minutes.
I was thinking either Rune or maybe Nordog's team would be the next best teams to spec.
Alright, we can spec that.
Yeah. They're on Dooku at the moment.
But IP4, yeah, I'm gonna be hopping over to IP4 to check this one out.
Before I leave, there's a double grab. Rum down, that's gonna be picked up by Ultra Nova. Oops, nope, Nuke's gonna stop that. The other flag is actually going into blue stairs. This could be a tie. Yep, they're gonna seal it up. 2-2 tie.
2-2. What a horrible note to leave this game on. Actually, there's no point in coming to the other game. I think it's 2-0 already. It's probably gonna be quite turtly, if I was to guess.
Who's winning it?
Who led the dogs out is actually winning. They have all their horses showing. Apocalypse is playing great. Everybody's doing pretty good. right now on the Koopa Klux Klan, all of them seem a bit underwhelming. Everybody's efficiency except for Cobra is sitting at around 44%. So
the crap name team.
Yes. Also, people keep saying that Pete's team is winning without Pete, Rip. That's not true. Pete is playing. Pete's name is P.
Yeah.
So
Pete is P.
You guys are all incorrect. So thank you for spreading misinformation, everyone.
Pete's been playing under P for a long time.
Yep.
Like, I think in last season he was just P, I believe.
Yeah.
Silverwing coming out right really quickly. Snakey Poo's there with a good fallback. Shut that down. Someone said he didn't play first map.
Ah, okay. I was gonna say, how about we check out Rune right now, actually, at 0-0. I think it'd be cool to see a new map going, especially since the last one went to OT.
I think... Oh, that's a different one. I don't know who that one.
No, the last Rune I saw was a dev match. It was a 10-3.
Ooh.
Ooh, looks like Edge got the winning cap on Sprinter.
Finally grabbed it. See, Edge, all you had to do was play.
No!
No, what? What?
Drop something. Shit.
That sounded very important. Alright, is Rune started?
Not yet. Oh, yes. That is in the Act 2. That's, Ulo's team against the Imperius' team.
Oh my god, I cracked my cell phone.
Oh no!
Ouch! Like Ulo's subbed in from Madden.
Might make sense, since I don't think Madden's been talking too much. He'd probably be completely confused.
Yeah, I'm interested to see how Shots plays D on this.
Third pick is funny picks Rune against Rick James.
I just got the flag here. He's actually waiting right next to the flag stand. Vitray is like, I am not thrown off by this.
Yeah, I'm a bit surprised. Vit's not fragging too hot on this one.
Except everywhere. Watching from Angus right now.
Grab from Angus. What you're going to notice is a lot of these guys are going to be swooping in and grabbing from the top. It's one of the more efficient ways to do it. You really make the defense play on their toes.
Edge is going to take down Solid Snake, get a grab here. Lots of people like going out that low route since it is the fastest. I find it to be pretty dangerous unless you go really fast.
Oh yeah, it's super dangerous. But I mean, I feel like it's sort of, the meta is going to evolve because people are going to be blocking that as Ulo's getting the grab going down.
Yeah, there's three blue there.
The thing is, the more people try to prevent it, the more other routes it's going to open up, so... the strong runners in the community, they're just gonna have a field day with this map, I can say that much, as Angus is trying to go quick low again.
Yeah, he's actually might make it here, he needed that kill, he had a cover. That is not picked up, though.
Juking and jiving.
Juking and puking. Shiva playing D this time. Not so sure about that. Angus is actually low. Gonna make it around the corner. He's picked up cover. He's got two there. He's just gonna run away with this one. Picks up the Nolly Fruit. Get some health back. Gonna land on the flag. And that is gonna be a 1-0 for Team Imperius.
Do you know who picked Rune?
I'm guessing it was Tinker Tailor Angus Cry. Sprinter seems like a pick from Noct. And I also heard something about, I'm not sure if the other team wildcarded their pick, or I'm not sure if this is the original one. But I heard some devilish tactics.
Ulo is trying to make it up to the left ramp after coming out mid. I find that's even more dangerous because I've done that multiple times. And it's just too, you're in the open for too long as Angus is going to take a right through mid, pick up cover, miss. Oh no, he got body blocked into the side, I think.
How does a wall, friend? As Radio.
Yeah, Radio's by himself. He's got the Nolly Fruit of Goodness, but it's not gonna save him. He's dead.
No Nolly, no problem.
Yep, there's the jump down from Angus. Gonna grab again. Die in the hole. Edge is actually gonna pick that up. Keep going low. It's gonna be like an Akrony battle down low. Oh no! Both the blue exploded. Empty's gonna pick that up before the blue guy.
Ulo. He's gonna grab.
Yeah, Ulo.
He maneuvers here.
Runs into a red guy.
He's
no, he's right behind you now!
He's ignoring him.
Oh. That was bad luck there. He turned right at the wrong second.
It just wasn't. Ignored the guy by the side of him.
Yeah, it wasn't meant to be. Edge. Heading low quickly. Not quick enough. This base is so weird for defenders. It's long, but in the direction you don't want it to be long. There's a two blue person pickup. They can't hit him. Oh, they needed to frag that.
I don't know, I think blue is definitely favored on this one. I might have picked red for Sprinta. But I think in terms of people who have been pugging and playing and have map knowledge, and I mean the fact that they have Unreal Shots anchoring it right now with 74 efficiency, it's really helping them. Also, I mean,
Ramirez, he's going to make it low. He's got two cover. He's going to hit this side thing. His whole team is there, but they're chasing down the other flag.
Ooh.
Ramirez is going to make the frag. That should be a cap if he can get there. He's about to get cut off. Oh, no, he walked around it.
We've got a... Oh,
my God.
Oh, man.
I think that was Vitray actually walked around the flag after making the frag, and that... Oh, no. It was so close.
Yeah, that was ridiculous. And on the other end, Vitz was actually coming into his base, and he lost it, and the blue guy just straight-lined the return. So that was a double whammy against the red team.
Yeah, actually, that might not have been Vitz then, if Vitz had the flag.
Yeah, we'll see if they can recover. I think it might have been Empty. Who was doing the wobble?
Or Ramirez. They all got that skin. You jerks.
It's actually kind of smart, too, especially if you're running offense, because what I noticed is.